10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come.
Let's take a look at this situation. I'm on a hunt for your location. And while you're waiting there, you're getting kind of scared.
The time here. I have like objectives and I generally would like to meet before. Oh, look at that fucking thing staring at me. Fuck you! Fuck you! Get out of here!
Yeet.
Yeah, that's right. Eye contact, bitch. I'm the alpha.
That pathetic waste of space.
You're funny for a dead man.
And now you're wasting my time. I have to go make sure Senpai's safe.
I told you, asshole. He's mine. You won't take him from me. I'll kill you before you even get the chance.
You really think so?
I know so.
All right, let's dance.
When you think I am on your team, au revoir, mon chéri.
I'm a very accomplished backstabber
who destroys your equipment with my sapper. Gentlemen,
if you don't tell your friends to come out and surrender, you're gonna have a problem the size of a golf ball in the middle of your forehead.
Funny, I was just about to tell you the same thing.
Oh, hey, Wash. Heads up, you're gonna feel like an asshole in 3, 2, and...
Another benefit to being a free? Dog toy suggests it's still made for me.
Uh-oh.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mommy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
What are you doing?
Saving your life.
Thanks. Now he's coming for us.
Yeah, didn't think about that. Run!
Every time you go into a hotel elevator alone, and there's already somebody in there alone, they're gonna ask what floor you want. Name a floor that doesn't exist. And when they're like, I don't think this hotel has a 5,000th floor, let the games begin.
Come on! We've already been through this before. We both know you haven't got it in you.
Are you prepared to ping the pong?
I am prepared, young Szechuan.
Do your worst.
Wow, isn't that cute? A little sea slug. Hello there, little guy. He just turns around, he's like, fuck off, cunt. How are you doing today?
Sucking my balls!
I have a problem. I have a serious problem.
You are just terrible today.
Shh. Do you hear that? That's the sound of forgiveness.
That's the sound of people drowning, Carl.
That is what forgiveness sounds like. Screaming and then silence.
Hi, welcome to Applebee's. Would you like apples or bees? Bees?
He's chosen the bees!
Wait, what?
Oh, that was a foot. I appear to have swallowed an entire person.
That would be the hotel bartender.
Well, that explains why my mojito is taking so long.
It was horrifying. Your mouth unhinged like a snake.
Wow, that sounds pretty awesome.
I can't go anywhere with you, Carl.
That hurt my feelings. Now we're both in the wrong.
I want to go...
When I was young, I thought I'm gonna have a good life. I thought I will live forever. But when birthday parties come, and I realize I'm getting older, and I'm like, okay, this will stop soon. Until it keeps on going. Until I realize I'm gonna go old, and I'm gonna die.
Good! Time to write a rock song! Now what makes you mad more than anything in the world? Billy.
You.
Billy, we've already told me off. Let's move on.
You're tacky and I hate you.
Okay, you see me after class.
Hey, wanna make a duet?
Sure, let's go.
Alright, what do you wanna do?
Well, I guess we could just stand here and look at the screen.
Sounds good to me. It's not like anybody's gonna like this video anyways.
Yep.
Where are they going?
Fort Cecil, the only people for 100 miles. They'll convert them and move on.
You will be deleted.
I'm gonna do it. I don't wanna live anymore.
Don't do it.
I'm gonna do it.
It's mine!
Yeet.
It's Mr. Ranger.
Get rid of the test rock. Destroy the evidence. I was never here. Ow! Hello, Mr. Ranger, sir. Did you just...
Did you find the perp?
He used VPN software. We can't track his IP.
In English, goddammit!
We can't find his computer.
In French!
Nous ne pouvons pas trouver son ordinateur.
In Morse code!
I love it when I see this happen. Hi, Wolfy6414. I just want to let you know, you're the best. Keep up the good work. And my dog watched your videos. Your dog watched my videos? Hi, dog. I love it when I see pets watching me.
A human. Somehow fans say you don't talk that much. How about you talk in this one video?
Nice shorts.
How did these get here?
So say you murdered someone and you went to prison, but if you stuck a knife up your ass, you could get away and be free. Would you do it?
How long's the sentence?
Life.
How long's the knife?
Sean's asking the important questions.
Who are you? I'm you. You can't be me. I'm me. You're you. Who are you? No, not you. My name is you. That's really confusing. Why are you in my room, you? I come from the future. The future. Yes, the future.
Dude, did you take a bite out of my waffle, bro? Are you kidding me? It's okay, I have another one. It's fine. It doesn't even matter.
I'm gonna do it. I don't wanna live anymore.
Don't do it.
I'm gonna do it.
It's mine!
Yeet.
Things Americans think British people say. Pip pip, cheerio, tally ho. Would you like some biscuits with that tea? God save the Queen. Things British people actually say. Weather shit again. Cunt! For fuck's sakes! Can anyone smell weed?
Hello?
What?
Why are you mad?
Cause my mom flushed my fucking goldfish down the toilet. I'm pissed.
How much did you spend for that?
58 cents!
Oh.
If I hear you fucking talk.
This is for girls only, so fellas, keep scrolling. Hey ladies, did you know that if you smile, you can't breathe? Try it. Just kidding, I just wanted to see you smile.
What the fuck? Oh God. Do I look good?
No.
Tell me I look good.
You don't.
Tell me I'm trash.
I'm not going to.
Okay. Nailed it.
Oh God, oh, we're actually in heck. You can't say hell, it's a bad word, my mom's gonna fucking kill me. I mean, my mom's gonna heckin' kill me.
There's truly no way to describe the feeling of seeing your favorite anime character pass away. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 saddest deaths in anime. Number 10.
If you come any closer, I will rip you to shreds.
Who are you?
If I'm looking at you, and I'm not blinking, if I'm like this, that's a goddamn sign. That means the bitch got to drop on us, my back is against the wall, this is not a test, it's the real deal. Help me.
Scott, listen. You know the monster.
Hey, Dad, quick question.
Yeah, what's going on, buddy?
Well, everything seems to be black and white for me right now. Is that the same for you?
Oh, God, yeah, you're right. That's weird.
Well, that is kind of concerning. At least my hand isn't. My hand is turning down!
Oh, geez, buddy, stay calm. Oh, my God, so is my...
Absinthe. You know that one? You know that slogan? The drink that makes you want to kill yourself instantly?
Fan-friggin-tastic. We're back here again.
Oh, you're back. Hi, call me.
Mr. Popo, what are you watering?
Pot.
Pots of what?
Pot. I'm not getting rid of it.
Are you kidding? That shit's great for my glaucoma.
Just hear that name and I shudder.
Mufasa.
Ooh. Do it again. Mufasa.
Ooh.
Mufasa. Ooh. Mufasa. Mufasa.
Ooh, it tingles me.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
If you do the thing, and you do it right, and you don't fuck it up, it works. It just works.
I see you.
Are you sad every day?
Apparently I am.
Go ahead and follow us. Because new videos come out every day.
And they are hilarious.
Yeah, but you're not.
I'm going to kill you.
Who are you? I'm your employer, Nate. I go by many names. Phone Guy, Mad Pat, Scott Cawthon.
Is one of them evil dirtbag with a chainsaw?
Why, yes! Actually, that one's my favorite.
Alright, this is a police investigation, okay? So you have to tell the truth. You are under oath. Got it. Okay, so please state your name to the camera. Okay. Hi, I'm Steve Jobs. Nope, gotta tell the truth. Hi, I'm Godzilla. Just state your real name. Hi, I'm Batman's dad. Just get out.
I see you.
No, you don't.
There's nothing on this app can make me laugh. If you want to make me laugh, do it through this one video and try to make me to laugh, okay? Now that's funny. That's hilarious. I just wrecked myself.
The letter Y. They take the letter Y and they put it between every other letter. Take any sentence like, this traffic is unbelievable. They'd be like, this traffic is unbelievable. I cannot believe it. We've been sitting here for 15 minutes.
And action. Are you saying I'm stupid?
No.
Do I look stupid to you?
I'm sorry.
Are you saying I'm stupid?
I have loved this. This little game of ours, playing gym from IT, playing gay. Did you like the little touch with the underwear?
People have died.
That's what people do!
What the fuck are these?
Oh, sorry. I should say it in, colloquial terms. What are those? I can't.
Are you the first original